I call the flags. Those are pretty. So is this over here?
This
where
is
cool.
We can like step up to the door there and take a look at what's going on.
Wow.
It's
big.
This is two of the locomotives. The other one out in the field over here.
Really? Wow. These are incredible. Wow.
So I'm looking at the vents. I'm assuming they start them up. They start them up every once in a while, so that's why they're all vented. So you can't start them up.
Oh. Okay.
Shoot. There's a number of others that are operational.
Not certified for use when
the public is around. Huh. Wow. Beautiful.
Oh, this one. I like this one. I like that one. Yeah. All right. Yeah, I think I like that one the best. I appreciate it. So how long have you worked here?
I'm just a volunteer.
Okay.
Day job's electrical engineering, which is quite a bit different.
Okay. So what got you into what you're doing?
I've been into railroad and stuff ever since I was a kid.
Very cool.
Summer 2020, during COVID, my internship got less hours than
okay.
So I ended up working down here in the shop 4 days a week.
Great.
And then ever since, it's just been... when I can, come down and help.
Yeah. Thank you so much. Oh, wow. Wow.
Oh. This is the view that I saw when it pulled up, like where all these trains were just out there. If you're standing on the road or the other parking uh-huh. lot, you can get a really good view of the road.
Oh, the turn game is so cool. Sweet. Thank you so much.
And come back too. You got another half hour and walk the other direction.
Okay.
Normally we do our scanning up here, which is why this track is running.
Is this the one that's running up there?
Outside of the building.
Okay.
Normally it's parked here. This is our service bay with all the lubricants and fuels.
Gotcha.
I wanted to sneak past it.
That's cool. But oh, you're good. You're good. Thank you.
Thanks for taking it.
Wow.
Run short on time. Come back here or whatever. We can go the other way if you're going.
That'd be great. Wow.
And what were the? Give us direction. What were those little food beads that we saw?
Right outside the door. I can get you to them. I'll take you through the short.
You're like, listen, I know that. I know this place inside and out. Well.
Oh.
Look at that.
Maybe in the end, here it will be ready to go. You know, this happened because I was in a space in the building I wasn't supposed to be.
And here are the passenger doors.
Okay, so that's the operating one.
Yep.
Hmm.
Just a little yard switcher, small engine, but
beautiful.
It can run a bigger engine and you just use a coil to run it.
Okay.
Cool.
It's like anything, it's a balance.
Okay. All right. Well. Awesome. Wow. Thank you.
You're welcome.
Thank you.
Very good. I appreciate the
butterfly.
Yeah.
There's food trucks there, whatever you need. Like I said, you got more time. Want to go the other way through the building, you can.
Great. Thank you so much, Matt.
You're welcome.
Thank you.
Appreciate it.
Crazy. I can't imagine building these.